We have an update for you in the case of a church van stolen in Morehouse Parish. The sheriff's office has arrested two juveniles for church burglaries. The burglaries occurring at the Victory Tabernacle Church and New Evergreen Baptist Church. The teenagers charged with two counts of simple burglary of a religious building, attempted arson of a religious building, unauthorized use of a motor vehicle, and criminal conspiracy. They've been booked into the Green Oaks Detention Center.